Those stories tonight on 60 Minutes.
Good evening and welcome to the program.